On the morning of May 23, 2020, government proceeded with the swift demolition of the Royal Jail buildings to the dismay of the opposition St. Lucia Labour Party and the St. Lucia National Trust. Having sat on the spot for nearly 200 years, the buildings were considered to be of historic value. The government indicated its plans to replace the structures with a police headquarters and a Hall of Justice, but these plans will have to take a back seat due to a lack of financial resources brought on by COVID-19. That's according to National Security Minister Herman Gill Francis.
At this time, we don't have the finances to be able to build a new police station there.
Regarding the construction of the Hall of Justice, the minister says government is in discussion with the loan providers, but government will have to wait and see what the terms and conditions of the loans are before embarking on the project.
Again, we're in discussions with the persons who are going to give us a loan. And so we have to wait on the conditions and how we will be able to repay the loan.
The facility will house the police headquarters and the Justice Department. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.